Hi, this is Atari Lynx replacement screen I made, well, 4 years ago, but it never happened to be released. So enough of this, it's finally there. It might seem more complicated than any other you might seen so far, and there is a reason for this. It's solderless, this is first. It has a capability of VGA output through some adapter. This is not only VGA output, but also in this version, Super Nintendo gamepad controller input. There's two connectors are for standard buttons you might find on Lynx 2, and this is for the motherboard to connect to. This one is for ribbon cable that connects to the main PCB of Atari Lynx. Well, let's see how you would install it. You just need to unscrew this module, remove it, put replacement in, connect this ribbon. Like so. Put some screw box. And for this part you're done. Okay, this is another unit because of this front bezel and miller associated with it failure. Anyways, let's see how this works. Also, I took the liberty of connecting VGA output and breakout board. Okay, let's see VGA output. Let's see if using external pad makes me a better player. Doesn't seem like so. I survived. And I'm gone. Well, perhaps a demo then. This will be no time by new generation. Thank you. Thank you.